dress is coming up. This is my I'll Be There maxi. It's my favorite maxi, bestseller of all time. I launched this exact pattern 5 years ago, so you haven't seen it in 5 years. It's back for my anniversary. I am excited about that, at the lowest price ever, by the way. And then also, the lovely Amanda Powell is here. Oh, Amanda, I think this might be my favorite Dooney bag to date. It's
Colleen,
a goodie.
I have been so eager to get my hands on the Miller satchel, and now that I have, I don't want to give it back. Always adding to my personal collection. This bag is perfect from head to toe, Saffiano leather construction, beautiful on the outside, but it is just as special on the inside, and I can't wait to dive inside with you.
Nice job, Miss Amanda. It's a gorgeous bag. It has so much style. I love it. So that's going to be coming up. Wait to see all the pretty colors we'll be talking about, but we have more coming up next. We're gonna get you your Fitbit. Can't wait to tell you all about our best value of the day. More shopping up ahead, so don't go away.
We love our gemstones to be beautiful, colorful, and durable. That's why we give some of them a little more love. Enhancements may require special care and may not be permanent, while others may last a lifetime. For more information, visit hsn.com and search gemstone to see our gemstone enhancement chart. Are you ready? Shop like a VIP with the HSN credit card. Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. As an HSN card member, you'll get all kinds of perks, like extra flex on jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases all day, every day. Plus VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, and there's no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN card at hsn.com.
Everybody, I'm Colleen Lopez. We have a 2-hour shopping spree underway. It is my 25th anniversary this month, and throughout the month, I'm going to be sharing some of my favorite products and brands. We'll be taking a little look back. So thanks for being part of the kickoff day to a whole month of crazy good fun here at HSN. Alrighty, have you heard about our today's special? If you've ever wanted to buy a Fitbit, today is the best day ever to buy one. If you go to stores that sell Fitbit, and this is the Fitbit Versa Lite, if you go to try to buy this anywhere else, I don't care where you go to Target, go to Best Buy, go to Bed Bath & Beyond, all of them, they all sell it. Nobody even comes close to the value we have. Best deal anywhere as a one day only. It's been going fast, so I'm glad we still have all the colors. Check out our incredible Fitbit Today Special. Get ready and pick out your favorite color now, because the good news is we still have the colors. The bad news is I don't know how long this is going to last, but it is the biggest, best value. It does everything for you, from calories, your heart rate. It'll tell you when your phone is ringing and who's calling you. It'll show you your texts as they come through. It will tell you how much water you've drank that day. It'll track your sleep patterns for you. You can swim in it. You can shower in it. It has a 4-day-plus battery life. It is awesome. It is the most comfortable watch ever. The colors are beautiful. You get two bands with this watch. Two bands. You get a small and you get a large. So you don't have to worry about wrist size here. Everybody gets two bands. The big challenge, I think, is to figure out what color to order. Now, I will tell you right up front here, the black, which is a dark gray, charcoal, but it's close to black, and I love it. It's like a soft black. We're calling it charcoal. That will be the first to go. That has been the number one top seller. So if you want charcoal, don't wait too long on your charcoal. We also have, I love the white. I'm obsessed with the white. How great is that? Love it. So we have white. We also have Marina, which is a gorgeous blue, like a beautiful, deep, rich cerulean blue. Then we also have this lavender, and it is it's actually lilac with a silver dial that looks beautiful. And then we also have this gorgeous mulberry with a mulberry frame. So mulberry, lilac, charcoal, white, or merino. You pick your favorite. Everybody gets two bands, so you don't have to worry about fit. You're gonna get the proper fit on this. And in a nutshell, if you have an old Fitbit from a while ago and you've been wanting to upgrade, this is the day to upgrade. If you've never owned a Fitbit and you've been curious, you've been wanting a Fitbit, this is the day to buy it. There are so many perfect reviews on hsn.com on this. The people who own it love it and they rave about it. The comfort, the convenience, the fun, the ease of use, everything at your fingertips. It's remarkable, really. It is a remarkable product. It looks so pretty on the wrist. I love how soft this band is. Ladies, you will want to never take it off. If you want to jump in the ocean, if you want to jump in the pool, if you want to take a shower, it is literally waterproof. It's not just you can get it a little wet. This you could actually take a shower in. You could actually go swimming in it if you want to. And that's just one of the many unique features that we're gonna tell you all about today. Get it while we have it. It's been selling like crazy. 12,400 already gone today. I'll keep you updated on colors and what we have left here, but call and get yours now because it's first come, first serve. Hi, Lori Leland.
Hi, Colleen. Happy anniversary, by the way.
Thank you so much. How many years are you, have you been?
18 for me.
You're 18.
You're 25 though, girl. That's amazing.
What?
Where
did that happen? I don't know.
It's crazy.
This will keep track of even that. Right?
Absolutely. This will track your entire life. I like to call Fitbit the instruction manual we wish we'd been born with,
exactly.
Right? But instead of getting it at birth, we're going to get it right now because this gives you such great insights about your body. And here's what I love about it. It's not just a smartwatch. It's not just a fitness tracker. It is a Fitbit. So this is the number one top brand when it comes to fitness trackers. They've been innovating for over 12 years. So they have really perfected this technology. And with the VersaLite, you're getting the most versatile tracker we offer. It feels like a beautiful high-end watch. It's super sleek and very, very easy to wear. And then look at how you can customize the watch faces.
Exactly.
So I can do a picture of my family, and then just to wake it up, you can have your wrist turned towards you to wake it up. Mine's backwards upside down, or you press the button, and then it gives you all the stats. It gives you all the information about how many steps you've moved, your active minutes, the distance you've traveled, your calories burned, all right here. And then, Colleen, this is a big one.
Wow.
Always on, continuously monitoring heart rate. So it tracks your heart rate all day, every day. Sleep tracking, automatic. So
wow.
This automatically happens. You don't have to go into a specific mode or do anything special. You simply wear your Versa to bed and it starts to show you trends within your body.
Yeah.
If you notice certain days you feel more rested, I know for me, when I hit my step goal, I sleep better that night.
There you go. If you want that charcoal, by the way, for me to deliver you, probably it will be going into an advanced orders after this airing, just to give you a fair warning on it. I would definitely order it. And the bottom line is this value nobody has. I was telling you, Google it. Go Google this.
For sure.
No, every single other store, because this is a hot, hot, hot product. It's the number one fitness tracker in the country. And every other place that sells this, it's $159.95, and they don't give you the $30 voucher. You get a $30 voucher. If you're trying to eat healthier, this has all kinds of awesome meal planning and wonderful incentive and ideas for you. So that's also included. This is the absolute unequivocal best buy on this. You get the two bands with it. Mm-hmm. Men, guys, it's for you too.
Yes.
If you like that charcoal, I would recommend the guys, the charcoal, the marine blue. Actually, our Aaron Berger loves purple. So you know what, whatever, it's for him, it's for her. You get the two bands included. We're gonna get it home after that first flex payment. Try it. I think you will absolutely love this. I love that. If I don't have my phone with me and my phone rings, it tells me who's calling me. Not just that my phone's ringing, who's calling me.
Mm-hmm.
If somebody texts me and let's say I'm on the air right now, my phone is who knows where. If I get a text, I can look down, I can see my text. I can see my text, I can see my phone calls. It's right there. So on top of all of the healthy benefits, your heart rate, how much water you had to drink that day, how many hours you slept, how is your sleep tracking, how many calories you burned, how many steps you've taken, all of those wonderful health features, but the lifestyle features, just the ease of use that's built into this, I think it's brilliant. The face is bigger, it's easy to read, yet it's very slim. It looks beautiful on the wrist, so it's classy, it's light.
Mm-hmm.
I can see why they call it VersaLite, because it's not this heavy, clunky. Sometimes these fitness watches, I'll be really honest with you,
hard to wear.
I don't think they're very cute. You know, I honestly don't think they all look that pretty. It's like this big clunky thing on your wrist. This looks fabulous.
It's really sleek.
It's beautiful.
And some of them are really, like you said, kind of fitnessy.
Yeah.
This is really like high-end watch looking.
Yes.
I just want to show you for guys, like you said, the Marina blue, that charcoal would be perfect. I love this because look at, you can do those customizable watch faces. So you can do a more masculine face if you want, which is amazing. And then this is going to work with all the phones out there. So if you're an Apple user, if you're an Android user, if you're a Windows phone user, you're going to be able to use your Fitbit with all of them instead of being married to a specific system, which is really nice. And everything is totally customizable. And then you download a free application and it's in all the app stores for all the different phones, like I mentioned, and it gives you a deep dive into stats on your body. So it shows you all of the additional information. Most of this is available right on your wrist with your VersaLite, but this gives you even more detailed information about all the things that you're doing in your busy life.
There we go. We are busy. If you own the Fitbit VersaLite, please call us 1-866-376-8255. I read every one of those five-star reviews earlier today, and I was so impressed. Thank you for leaving reviews. We learn a lot from you when you leave those reviews, but I read every single one of your reviews, and it was very inspiring. It's like people are loving this. It works into their lifestyle. They love all the features. They love that it works better than their old one. A lot of people have an old Fitbit. They like it. This, they love. They love this. And so, guys, if you've been thinking about getting one, if you've never owned one before, or if you want to upgrade, this is your upgrade. I like how it looks. I'll be very honest with you. I love the aesthetic of it. I've never worn one of these because, again, I don't particularly like anything that looks too, like, clunky and sporty. I think this is beautiful.
This is
sharp. It is a sharp looking watch, but on top of that, it's everything else at your fingertips. We are, again, these are flying out of here. If you want the charcoal, Pat is keeping me updated here. If you want the charcoal quick, you probably need to order that now in this presentation. We also have this beautiful lilac. Love that mulberry. I'm obsessed with the white. We also have the marine blue. The colors are beautiful. Reminding you, you get two straps. You get a short, you get a long, a small and a large. So it doesn't matter your wrist size. Everybody is going to be able to get a beautiful, perfect, and comfortable fit. And then, of course, if you want to add other color straps, you can do that as well. The straps are interchangeable. So you can do a whole wardrobe with these if you want to. You can get more straps with them, which is, I would do that. Why not? Because you're going to love wearing this. And just the incentive it gives you, like Lori, you say that it nudges you along. It reminds you. You check your steps.
Yeah.
And then it reminds you if you're kind of a little behind, or it gives you a little reminder. And you said you don't have to keep the hourly reminders, but it's kind of nice to have that.
Yeah, but I love it. It's that gentle nudge. It's not judgmental. And I'll tell you what, with a lot of these trackers, they say, yep, got to move 10,000 steps a day. Well, I hate to say it. I was not coming anywhere near that. And unless you know where you're at, how can you do better tomorrow? With Fitbit, when you know better, you do better. But it also is a brand that really rises up to meet you. So Fitbit said to me the other day, oh, you're not walking the full 10,000 steps. That's okay. Would you like for us to lower your step goal to 8,500? And I said, yes. And now I hit that goal all the time. So it's attainable. It doesn't make me feel bad.
Right now, I'm at 5,709 steps. Now, I have to be honest, that's me and anybody else who wore this today. So, because I'm not the first host to wear the white one.
It's a combo. It's a combination.
We've done 5,709 steps, but it's right there for me. It's telling me where my blood, how my heart's beating right now. I mean, everything is right here for me, Laura. I just love how easy and intuitive this is to use.
It truly is.
It tells you the temperature outside.
It does. So it's going to tell you all sorts of things. There are apps that are built right in, and you can download more.
Yep.
And then the notifications. This is a huge part of it. We want to be connected to our phones without having to sit there and stare at our phones, right? So when that text message comes in, you're going to feel that gentle vibration. And look, you can read that entire text message right here on your wrist. Now, I'm an Android user, so I'm going to be able to actually do a quick response.
Wow.
So if I want to respond to this, I simply touch reply, and it gives me some of these little canned responses. Yes, no, sounds good, can't talk right now. And then you can even customize and add some of your own responses.
That's unbelievable.
That's for
Android. You can text back?
Yeah, you can do a quick response with Android. Now, if you're an Apple user, you can read your text. Apple doesn't let you send a text.
Okay, but you can still read it.
Android does, but you can still read it. And even the first couple lines of an email message.
Jill, that's sold
me. Calendar reminders all will come in here. If the phone rings, you're going to have a way to answer that call on your cell phone. So you answer it on the screen of your Fitbit VersaLite, and then you'll just go to your phone to speak. But look at the cool apps. You talked about weather. Look at this. You want to know what the weather is on this beautiful, glorious, gigantic touchscreen. Look, it's hour by hour. You can even see upcoming days, what to expect in terms of weather. And some of the really fun apps that I've downloaded, you know, I can manage my Nest thermostat. I can change the temperature in my home with my Fitbit because I use a Nest thermostat, and this is one of the apps I was able to download.
Wow.
Is that the coolest thing? You can order an Uber.
Love it. You guys, please call us if you own this. We definitely want to chat with you. 1-866-376-8255. Share the wealth with our other friends who are listening. Anybody that's ever wanted to buy one, I have to reiterate for you, nobody sells this for $114.99. Check it out for yourself. You can go to all the, I don't care if you go to Best Buy or Target or Bed Bath & Beyond or Belk or wherever you go, because this is out there. People love this. It's the number one fitness tracker in the country. So we're not the only place you can buy it. We are the only place you can buy it at this price. Even our friends at QVC today do not have this price. Like, we have the very best value in the entire country on our Fitbit for a one-day only offer, and it is going very quickly. So if you want yours, do one payment right now. It's 23, I think it's 23, did I get that right? $23. Yep, 23 even. $23, we send it home to you. You have a money-back guarantee. So if it's not perfect, if it's not what you wanted, return it. But get it home and use it, play with it, try it out, take it for a walk, just wear it. And see how cool it is to have all that information right on your wrist, right at your fingertips. Anytime you need it, you'll love the way it looks, you'll love the comfort factor, and the fact that you are saving where nobody else can. And I'll tell you, as we speak, people are buying this elsewhere. But nobody, unless they're watching and shopping on HSN today, can take advantage of this very special offer. And that's why more than 13,000 have already been spoken for, and it's only a little after 10 a.m. on the West Coast. So this is hot. I mean, it is definitely something people recognize as special. So if you've been wanting a fitness tracker, this is the first choice for most people.
It really is.
Right?
I mean, and sleek and slim, like you said,
yes.
Anodized aluminum, so really, really well made. Super lightweight and yet incredibly durable. You have a glass screen on this, so it feels incredibly high-end. It's fun to use. It's fun to look at. Because guess what? You can actually see it, which is
exactly.
Nice.
Exactly. What a concept.
Right? Some of the older Fitbit models were so teeny tiny, you couldn't really see the screen.
I'll tell you something.
Look, we've come a long way, baby.
You guys, look at
look
the other
at
ones.
And we love these.
Do you want,
I'll tell you, I'll
I charge passed
these.
Every time. I thought, I like it. But how much am I going to be able to see on that little, that the screen is that big.
Right, it's
little
so true.
Little itty bitty screen.
Little tiny screen, and then this is your brand new Versa. Look at how easy that is to see. Look at how bright and beautiful it is. So we've definitely evolved. And then very, very adjustable. So just so you know, and Colleen already mentioned this to you, you're getting both of the bands. So you're getting the small, medium, and the large, extra large. That's how it looks. That's how much overlap there is. I'll tell you what, when one of mine wears out, I switch to the other one.
There you go.
Because we include both.
And then I'm also going to mention, a lot of people are having questions here. One thing I wanted to show you, so the charge on this is not like our phones, where most of us have to charge our phone every day
right.
to keep that charge. This, you can go 4 days. So the
at
charge
least.
Lasts 4+ days, and then to recharge it, look at what a piece of cake this is
this
to recharge.
This cute little cradle. So you have these indentions on the side that you just press, and then you drop in your VersaLite, and it's gonna charge for you. This plugs into USB, the other end. So it's a really clever, you wanna use this bedside, you can, but here's what I would recommend. I just charge mine for a few minutes every day while I'm in the shower, and then I can leave it on all night while I'm sleeping.
Yeah, just keep it on a little charger.
Well, because you wanna get that sleep tracking, so it's really great to be able to sleep with it on. And here's the thing, this is best-in-class battery life. So typically with these larger screens, you're charging it almost as much as you're wearing it,
wow.
to be honest. With the Fitbit Versa Lite, it's that big, bright, beautiful, glorious screen, but you're gonna be able to wear it more. You're gonna be able to enjoy it more and maybe charge it once or twice a week, Colleen,
exactly.
which is really amazing.
I know we're gonna be heading off to the phones here in just a second. Pat, let us know if we have any callers come through, because I have to say, and by the way, just for the record, we have everything you need. We have all the colors. We will go into advanced orders on the gray after this presentation. Just to give you a fair warning on that. We're down to the final few hundred. But either way, they will be loading more. It's just gonna take a little bit longer to get to you. Nonetheless, the choice is here for you, whether you do that beautiful mulberry, the lilac, the gray is the absolute runaway number one choice here. Good luck if you want that gray color. We have white, that's the one I've been wearing. I personally love the white. And then
I
we also have marina, which is a gorgeous marina blue color.
You wait until your grandbaby can do tic-tac-toe. My son is almost 5. He's obsessed
really? Oh,
with this
fun.
Game. And then you even have a little game, tons of free fun apps that you can download. Here's one. This is like Simon. Do you remember this where you follow the colors? So great brain games, things to keep you engaged, really fun things for you to increase, you know, memory skills or just have so much fun in your downtime. I love this. I think it's so much fun. So yeah, I'm going to try to remember these.
Okay, a couple updates. These are important. Lori, they like your nail polish.
Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you. Rose gold, right? We got to do it. Rose gold. It's
and
all
then
the
my
rage.
Dresses, thank you for the ask. About
that
dress.
Is gorgeous.
I love it. It's coming up. Stay tuned, everybody. But, you know, people are excited about this. People are looking forward to something that's going to make life more informative.
Sure.
More convenient.
Starbucks card.
All of it.
Do you leave the house without your Starbucks card? You put it right in here and you
Stop
can use
it.
This to pay.
That's insane.
I always forget my Starbucks card. It always has
always.
Like $4 or $5 on it. I'm like,
always.
That would have been really handy today. It's built
it's
in.
It's there.
Timers, alarm clocks built right in,
wow.
automatically preloaded. So this is going to give you so much information and it really is a true connection to your phone and an extension of your phone.
Right.
So if you have maybe a Ring doorbell, you can get notifications. You're not going to be able to see
on
the
your
live
watch?
Feed, but you can get a notification on your Fitbit Versa
Wow.
Light. Yeah, it's really cool. All the different notifications you can turn on and off. If you receive a push notification on your phone, you can then get that push notification right on your Fitbit.
All I know is from my personal experience, because I've never owned a Fitbit, I'll be really honest with you, but here's one of the reasons I haven't is because, again, I just like the way this looks better.
Me too.
I know that's very superficial, but you have
to
wear it every
it.
Single day.
If you, yeah, if you love it, you'll wear it
so
more.
So I want something that looks really sharp, and this is elegant. This looks so
Upscale.
Good, and it's easier to read, and it's easier to use, and it does more. It does more, along with all of the health benefits that we talk about, which is really where Fitbit started. Now it's lifestyle. Like
it
you said,
is.
You can see if somebody's delivered a package to your house. You can, mm-hmm. you know, I mean, just think of the possibilities here. You can find out anything, anytime. If somebody's trying to call you, and you don't have your phone on you, it'll tell you who's calling. Somebody texts you, it'll send the text to your Fitbit. It's right there, pops up on your screen for you. That's what makes this so exciting, is that it's just beyond fitness. And the fitness piece of it is obviously the most important piece of it. But the fact that it does everything else too, it's
sure.
not just when you're counting steps. It's not just when you're counting calories. It's not just, gee, how many bottles of water have I had today? How much more water do I need to drink for my day? You know, it's so much beyond that. And
right.
that's why you get so much more now for your investment.
Oh my gosh, totally. So yeah, your phone could be in your handbag, right? And someone texts you, you're gonna get the notification. You just need to be about 30 feet away because it's Bluetooth connectivity.
Okay.
But how convenient is that to
I
be driving
that.
And then you can, at a stoplight, glance down instead of digging
or you're
for
at
your
a
phone.
Meeting.
And
you know
be
you
rude.
Can't have phones out at the meetings, right. but you can check your text.
You can glance down.
Right?
Make sure the kids and grandkids are okay.
Exactly.
Everyone is all right.
I love that.
And it really is amazing, all the different things you can learn. So maybe weight loss is your goal with Fitbit. You can go right in and you can tell Fitbit how many pounds you'd like to lose. And then it allows you to log foods throughout the day. And those come out of your calorie total to enable you to get those goals of losing weight. And then I love this. You're going to be able to log foods by scanning the barcode. So how cool is that to be able to scan that barcode? And now I can log this granola bar as breakfast or lunch or a snack or dinner, whatever it's going to be, hopefully not dinner. And then if you're doing keto, this will help you track your macros as well.
Wow.
I know a lot of people are doing keto right now. And I'll tell you, without keeping track of macros, you can easily be derailed, right?
Oh.
And it's not easy to track. With Fitbit, it's all right here
See,
in that
I
free
broke
app.
Up with keto.
You did. You
I
did
last.
What?
I lasted 2 days.
I can't
do no carb.
I can't. No, me either. No.
I mean, I can do low carb.
Me too.
Kind
but
of.
But no carb.
No carb.
Yeah, I
couldn't do it.
Mm-mm.
Sorry, but
either.
But for
I
those
like
of you that are,
all the
hats
vegetables.
Off to you. Because that's, I do too.
I know, and discipline, I don't really have. But this
know.
Helps, this helps, because you can do better than
exactly.
yesterday.
Exactly, well, at least you're gonna move more.
Exactly.
See, that's the key. Even me, I keep looking down. So last hour, so now in this show, I have already stepped over 200 steps.
Yeah, well,
that's
you had to come
bad.
From one studio to the next. That's good.
I was in a wheelchair,
well,
actually.
Okay. But you
I don't even know how I managed.
To...
I did. I don't know. I think, I don't even know how I stepped that much. But I guess I did.
You did.
So
well,
that's
you did,
exciting.
Because that's pretty far.
It is far.
So you, you know, and you take extra steps that you don't even realize.
You're right.
Which is really neat. And that's what I love about this being water resistant. So you can swim in this, and this will even keep track of your laps. So if you love to swim and you want to be able to make that part of your exercise routine, you don't have to take Fitbit off anymore. Like, we used to have to switch to the water resistant or waterproof Fitbit whenever it was time to get wet or take a shower.
Yeah.
Now you can just wear your VersaLite everywhere.
You guys, there is a big difference between water resistant and swim proof.
Yeah, this is swim proof. They
These
say
are,
water resistant, but it's absolutely swim proof to 50
and they,
meters.
You know, our legal team, we understand. We go through a lot of
we want to be accurate
product information counseling so that we get it right. So when we say water resistant, that means if it gets splashed, if it you get rained on, you're fine. Waterproof is different. That means if you want to jump in the shower.
Sure.
if you want to jump in the pool. That's what they say.
Go snorkeling.
Go snorkeling. You can do that.
Yeah, you can do that.
Now, it's not a dive watch. We're not saying you can go diving in this.
50 meters. That's pretty far.
But 50 meters is pretty deep.
It's pretty deep. It really is.
So that's the cool thing about this, you guys. This is a watch that's going to hold up. It's going to stand the test of time with you. I love how it looks. I love the big screen.
Gorgeous.
I love how comfortable it is. You get two bands included. The charger is included. Everything you need is coming home. All you do is pop it on and go for it. Have some fun with it. Closing in on close to 14,000 out the door here. So I would encourage you, charcoal is absolutely unequivocally the runaway number one choice. And in this presentation, the immediate delivery is dwindling, but they will be loading more, so don't worry about it. If you come back later to order it, we still will have it here. It's just that it'll take a little bit extra time to get it home to you. We have white, we have the marine blue, we have lilac, and we have the mulberry color. We have all five colors here. You can get it home after that first flex payment, and you can try it out. I mean, you don't know until you try it, but Fitbit users, this is really, it's an evolution from where this started.
It really is. I've worn them all, and you're not supposed to play favorites, but this is my favorite.
I believe it.
Because the screen is so big and beautiful. It's so sleek and slim, comfortable, lightweight, easy to wear. You can put this on yourself. So beautiful hardware here that you can actually put on yourself. Do you remember when we used to have those little dots? You'd have to kind of poke through the plastic. Look at this. Beautiful buckle. You even have a buckle right here that holds on to the length of your band, and it even has a little tooth that goes right in, so it sits securely. They've thought of every single feature with Fitbit, and it works across all the phones. So you don't have to have an Apple Watch. You don't have to have, it doesn't matter specifically what phone you have. You can be an Apple user, an Android user, a Windows phone user. You have that free application that works all across all of those phones. And then even if you happen to leave your phone at home, this is still gonna do all the step counting, count your calories, your distance traveled, how many minutes you've been moving. So it really is a great indicator of what's going on inside your body, and how could you possibly do better tomorrow if you don't know how much you're doing
today?
Absolutely
right. And you know what? If you've ever wanted to own a Fitbit, I need to reiterate in case you're just stopping in, this is our best value of the day. It launched last night at midnight, already over 14,000 spoken for. We are excited about this offer because we know we have the best offer in the country. Nobody discounts this.
True.
Go shop it. Nobody has this discounted. Everybody else who's selling it is selling it for $159.95. That is the price that it's out there. And guess what? It's the number one fitness tracker in the country. People buy this every single day. Thousands are sold a day at $159.95. So this is special for HSN today. On top of the fact you're getting the actual Fitbit VersaLite, you are also getting a $30 voucher that's going to help you with healthier, yummy meal planning. And that's just a fun little add-on for those of us that want to, you know, live healthier, be healthier. Fitbit is all about that. It definitely promotes great health, but this is also lifestyle. This is just convenience. And I love comfort. The light is comfortable. The
yes,
VersaLite,
it is.
It's light. It's not clunky. It doesn't look like you're wearing, you know, this big sport watch. You're wearing this beautiful, easy, fun to wear, fun to use watch. And it just, I love it. I think I can see why everybody's jumping in for this. If you want yours, it's five flex pay. So you can get it home for $23. What are you doing over there,
I am doing deep breathing. You know how life sometimes drives you crazy?
Is it calculating your breathing?
Yes, it is.
Oh, look at it.
Doing a gentle vibration. These are the breathing exercises.
Stop.
2- and 5-minute relaxation exercises connect you mind, body, and spirit. Is your boss driving you crazy at work? Is your day super stressful? Are the kids doing something outlandish? This is the perfect way to take that moment, take that beat, reconnect, take a deep breath or a series of deep breaths.
Right.
And you can see based on your heart rate, hey, my heart is racing, I'm stressed out, I need a break. And then you can do these really gentle relaxation exercises built right in.
Wow.
Helps you turn off your brain as you're trying to fall asleep at night. Or Leslie said, even in traffic a couple of times, she's turned it on because you don't have to look at the screen. You can just feel the vibrations. It's doing these gentle vibrations, reminding you to take deep cleansing breaths. It's such a wonderful,
it almost seems impossible
experience.
That this one small little watch case can do all of that.
It's amazing, right?
It's amazing.
Everything that it does. So yes, it has all kinds of apps that you can totally customize and you can move them around. All you do to move around an application is you just press and hold it and then you'll be able to move it anywhere on the screen that you want to be able to move it. You have your home screen right here with customizable watch faces. For me, my joy is seeing my family. So I put my family on there. When you want to see your health and fitness stats, all you do is swipe up. So this is going to show you your steps that you've moved. It's going to show you your calories and the distance that you've traveled, as well as your active minutes. It's also going to show you your heart rate. Wow, I need to do more deep breathing. I just had a cup of coffee right before this. So there you go. There's that super racing heart I've got going on. But look at this, all of these incredible stats. This shows me that for the most part, my numbers are pretty good. And then look at this, your sleep is right here, Colleen. So if you've ever wondered why you feel exhausted in the morning or how to feel more refreshed, I notice trends in my body. I notice that when I get my steps in, I sleep better at night. This gives you graphs. It gives you details right on your wrist.
You know what I was reading on the on hsn.com, I was reading your reviews. We love when you share those reviews with us because we learn. We love five stars, but we learn from all of your reviews.
It's true.
But one of the things a woman was talking about, a couple women mentioned, it tracks your cycle.
Yes, it does.
So
that's new.
Yes. So
Fitbit
You know, a woman's cycle, or even if you're trying to get pregnant, somebody said it will track her fertility cycle for her. I thought, that's brilliant.
Yeah, it's really cool. So Fitbit is continually evolving and they're always updating things in the application. So when you buy the VersaLite, there's a very good chance Fitbit could add features as we go along. So you don't have to update your hardware and keep buying
as they add, it'll just automatically
upgrade.
I like that.
So that female health tracking, that's a huge one. You can track your cycle. That'll help
women
you
were talking about
with fertility
that.
Or if you're trying to, you know, go for fertility or avoid fertility, this will help you with both of those things. The other thing that was recently added not too long ago was the sleep stages. So this was really big for people. We've always loved the sleep function with Fitbit, but you typically had to put your Fitbit device into sleep mode. Now it's automatic. Wow. And then look at this, this graph right here, it shows you how well you slept last night. Look, I was awake from 3:30 to 3:45 for 15 minutes, who knew? And then I was awake again a little bit later. I had no idea, light sleep, deep sleep, REM sleep, it's all spelled out for you here. So you can see really what happened during the course of the night. And like I said, I'm starting to notice actual trends in my body. When I hit my step count, I'm actually sleeping better at night. So now I'm more motivated during the day to move a little bit further because my end game is I want to sleep better at night and be more healthy.
Exactly.
And this helps with all of that.
See there, you guys, the sky's the limit here. I mean, that's what Fitbit has evolved into, a completely different advice from the original Fitbit that was really all about tracking your steps, right? And it will do that beautifully. Mm-hmm. And it will help you count calories and it will help you know how much water you've had to drink that day. It'll help you with all of those healthy things that we all want access to. We want that information at our wrist. But on top of that, it's all of the other things. It's when a phone call's coming in, when somebody's texting you. It's, as Lori said, how am I sleeping? You know, it's all of that information that you keep in a bunch of different places otherwise, or you need a computer or a tablet to access. It's here. This is a little baby computer right on your wrist.
It really is.
I know.
For this price,
it's crazy.
It really is. You get a lot for very little money, it seems like, with this particular value. I'm amazed by it. And I would say the other fun thing, too, is encouraging someone you love to be more fit and to, like, maybe play along with you
gift.
In some of the challenges.
Oh, my gosh.
Because you can
price?
Challenge one another. I love that. So here, I know you've participated in our challenges before.
Right.
When a bunch of us join in, and oh, my gosh, we're kind of hardcore about it because everybody wants to win, right? So you move a lot more when you're participating and challenging against friends. So you have your goal day right here, daily showdown, weekend warrior, work week hustle. You've got your friend face or family face off all right here. If you want to do a more scenic adventure, those are all available. And again, this is all free. Fitbit includes this for you right in the free application. And it's constantly growing and changing and they're constantly adding more, but you never have to feel alone as a Fitbit user and you never have to share your weight. I love that. I never wanted to share my weight with anybody. I'm not about that. So with this, you can reach
out,
participate
the deal breaker.
With others. Right.
Would be the deal breaker right there.
No, thank you.
Forget it.
Right. Exactly.
I'm out.
I'll pass. Hard pass.
All right, well, we are excited you're calling. I will say this, if you shop around, may I just remind everybody, nobody has the offer HSN has. We're very excited about that. Mm-hmm. We work directly with Fitbit. This is the Fitbit VersaLite. I love that it has all these amazing features. I'm sure we're only scratching the surface. There's so much this watch will do
so
for you.
So much.
But it is comfortable. It is super light. You get two straps. You get a small and a large. So you can use both. You can share. You can, you know, get the right. They want to be sure you get the perfect fit. So if you're wondering what size do I order, you get them both. So that way you're set. And then down the road, I know, Pat, do we have any of the extra? I know we did have extra straps available. Mm-hmm. There's not a lot, but I'm going to show them to you because we do have extra straps. If you'd like to add more colors to match outfits, you can do that. And we do have that. We have only 3 dozen left, unfortunately, but we'll pop up the info for you so you can see it if you'd like to. And then you can, I mean, this is the number one fitness tracker in the country. Trust me when I tell you, you can buy straps to add to this.
Yes.
If you want to change it out, right?
Yeah, you can.
I mean, that's not going to be hard to be able to get your hands, and even HSN will continue to stock additional straps for this as well. But pick your favorite color now. We're loving that. The blue is beautiful. Notice that the blue, mm-hmm. here's something to note about these. The blue and the mulberry both have coordinating metallic matching bezels. And I have to tell you something, that looks really sharp.
It's beautiful.
Isn't it beautiful? Mm-hmm. So these two have the tonal, the matching bezels. And then the other colors have the silver. And it's a silver, it's like a brushed silver. And so the white, again, you can see it's like a really pretty brushed silver. And then there you can see, there's your adjustable strap in the back. But it's just, it's really, really nice. And then that gorgeous, almost looks like there's a bezel on that frame. I just love the actual face of this because it looks like a very expensive timepiece. You know that brand, I'm not going to say the brand, but
yeah.
They have the black faces. I mean, it's just it's a watch brand, but they're beautiful and they're upscale and they're expensive. And that's the look that you get with this watch.
Mm-hmm.
Lilac is beautiful. And I'm just loving the white.
I love that.
Love
it's
the white.
It's so crisp and clean. It looks beautiful with your dress that you're
wearing.
It would
match everything, right?
And you can change the bands so easily.
Yeah.
There are just some little levers back here at the back. So all you're doing to change out that band is pressing that lever. This one will pop right out and then you can add a different one.
She's gonna show
you
that
one more
time.
Little lever right here.
See, guys? There's like a little lever.
A little button, and you just push it to the side. Same with right here. So that's how you switch out your bands.
Cool.
And, of course, we are including both sizes for you, so you never have to worry, am I getting the right size? The sleekest, slimmest, easiest to wear Fitbit I've ever experienced with
Me
the biggest
too.
Screen. Really
Me
huge and
too.
Easy to see. And with those customizable watch faces, if you have a hard time even reading the clock, you can make a clock really big if you want.
I love that. I love how you were able to put photo. You can put a family photo, how darling that is. You can put a family photo, a photo of a loved one, a child, a grandchild, a favorite pet. I mean, how neat that is. So, Lori, here's what's happening, my darling.
Yes, dear.
I'm heading to the next studio because we have a little fashion segment coming up.
Oh, my gosh, I heard. That's so exciting.
We have Duty and Burke, we have my dress, and then we have the Lana bracelet.
Well, I'm going to be looking for your granddaughter on TV.
Would you mind doing a final little recap
Absolutely.
For everybody so I can make it over to Studio
Absolutely.
B?
Absolutely.
Right.
Thank you so much. Love you, Colleen.
Okay. I'm going to go that way.
So just as a reminder for everybody, this is the Fitbit VersaLite. So one of the biggest, most beautiful full-color touchscreens we have ever offered. Super lightweight. Very, very comfortable, easy to wear. And this is a full body experience. So this is gonna tell you virtually everything you ever wanted to know about your body, from how many steps you've moved, to your active minutes, to your calories burned, to your distance traveled. And then you get smart notifications as well. So this is more than just a fitness tracker. It's more than just a smartwatch. It is a Fitbit. This is the brand. They are the number one top selling fitness tracker brand in the country year after year. They've been in business over 12 years. And they have truly perfected this technology. So you're getting something that is so incredibly feature-packed. Let me show you the screen again. It's beautiful. Customizable watch faces. You can change them anytime you want. This is one that I put on because it's my family, so it made me really happy. When you want to get into your health and fitness stats, my hand's a little bit cold, but you just swipe up to get all of that information. When you want to get your notification, all you do is swipe down, and this is going to give you your text messages, email messages. You're going to be able to see calendar alerts. You're going to be able to see when phone calls come in, and so much more with that gentle vibration. So it has been a pleasure presenting the Fitbit VersaLite to all of you, and we're back to you, Colleen.
Nice job, Lori. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I appreciate you. We'll see you a little later on.
See you in a bit.
Okay, thank you. Well, keep ordering the Fitbit. A lot of you are still on the phone on hsn.com waiting to get in. If you are waiting, please be patient. We promise to get somebody with you shortly. But coming up now, by the way, dress still to come. Stay tuned. But we have the most beautiful bag. One of the fun things about working at HSN over 25 years is that throughout my anniversary month, you're going to see lots of my favorite old friends. Jay King and Diane Gilman are part of the show today, but then we also have new friends to share with you. And let me just say, when we brought Dooney and Burke to HSN for the first time, I was so excited. I had our friends up at QVC. I always had sort of like bag envy that they get to sell Dooney and Burke and we didn't. So now the fact that we are sister networks, we get to sometimes share special brands, and this is definitely one of them. And this particular bag might be my favorite of all of the Dooney and Burke bags. I think this looks like $1 million. This looks like a very expensive satchel style and design. It's $278, and this, my friends, is all done in genuine Saffiano leather, 100% Saffiano leather. It is magnificent. I mean, it looks like you spent a pretty penny on this bag. It looks very expensive. It has so much by way of organization. We're gonna walk you through all the fun features. It's $278, it's on 5 Flex Pay for our show today, and it's item 657139. The lovely Amanda Powell, who is the brand ambassador for Dooney & Burke, is here to get us all the details. Hi.
Hi, happy anniversary.
Thank you.
Always a pleasure to shop with you.
Well,
how exciting.
You hear the name Dooney & Burke, you know it's gonna be good. Let me start there. You know it's going to be good, but this is really good.
I have been eyeing this style for a while, and I'm so excited to see this. Again, this is done in Saffiano leather from head to toe. If you're not aware of Saffiano, it is scratch stain water resistant. So it is durable, it's lightweight, and it's got amazing structure to it. The colors are beautiful. You see that sheen, that crosshatch detail. So there's a little bit of texture to this. This is about as hardy and beautiful as you can get. And it is just, it really kicks this bag up a notch, I think, from head to toe.
Oh, I think so too. Don't mind me. I just knocked my
absolutely.
Earpiece off.
And I know that everyone's probably looking at these colors and dying to know what that is. You can see right there the pop of color with our models.
There's the black.
Yes, that's our black. And again, you can really appreciate that crosshatch detail and the sheen to it.
All right, and then we have, you can see lovely Annette in front there. Annette is holding the blue. We call it royal blue.
Yes.
That looks gorgeous. And then from there, we have Victoria. And Victoria, oh, we saw the black. Here's Carol. And Carol is holding this gorgeous
natural
color.
So pretty.
Oh, that's pretty. It's like a camel or cognac. It's so rich.
Perfect.
So that's three of the colors. And then we also have the one in front of you, Amanda.
Which is our accru. Which is definitely like that true linen color.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's so, this is a great color.
So pretty.
Great neutral. That's a four season. I mean, that's a 12
Absolutely.
Month a year four season
Absolutely.
Bag. The coral over here is gorgeous. I mean, look at the coral color. I love it. And then check out the green.
That grass is just stunning.
This grass green. It's different.
It is, and I think there's something, this is that perfect dress up, dress down bag.
Oh, totally.
And I think the sheen, the Saffiano really does elevate it, but the colors I think in Saffiano really do work 365 days a year. If you wanna carry that pop, that grass could take you year round for sure. This bag is equally stunning inside, and I think I really wanna give it some time.
Let's do a tour on the bag, because there is, there's more to this than meets the eye, that's for sure.
Flapping the beautiful double rolled handles, you're getting that, it's a turn lock closure, which is really special. So that flap just opens up, and this is a really nice wide bag. Oh, did you hear the snaps? That's right, because they're enforced on the sides, and that's just giving you extra oomph, extra space. Right here, we're opening straight into that nice center compartment. I've fit a full-size tablet inside. We've got great organization with the slip and zip pocket here on the back wall. I've got my readers in there. This is great for travel. We've got a passport inside here. I have my cell phone. But what you're not seeing is, look, we also included these pocket systems that are kind of hidden. They go straight down to the base of the bag.
Okay.
Fully east-west side. Look, I've got my tissues. I mean, I've been carrying a makeup pouch.
I love that red lining too.
Yes, so you're seeing everything inside it. I've been carrying a makeup pouch on me. You could just make one of these pocket systems your makeup pouch. So there's tons of organization. You know, you've got your cell phone charger, everything that you need here. So it really is opening up nice and generous. You're not losing anything. Everything's got a place. You know, you could carry your flip-flops in one of these pockets, so it really is special. Of course, we've got our keeper for our keys. There's my car keys here, so you're never losing those. But again, it's just so roomy. It's the Goldilocks, not too big, not too small.
They thought of
everything
when you see the compartments. We also have a nice little video we would like to share that kind of walks you through the making of this bag.
Yes.
Because this is art. to make a beautiful Saffiano, 100% Saffiano leather bag like this. The attention to detail, and this is what Dooney & Berg is known for.
Our craftsmanship details, the handmade, I mean, everything. You can see just everything that goes into making these bags that are durable, they're effortless, they're functional, they're timeless. And I mean, we do not cut corners as a brand. These are bags that, you know, people, we get to talk to you guys at home and you're still carrying bags from the 70s and they still are, you know, just as relevant and stylish and they look just as good as the day they arrived.
There we go. How many left in each of these colors, Pat? I know you guys, this is very limited, I must tell you. So if you're thinking about ordering it, if you love this pretty grass green, we are down to the final three dozen only.
Wow.
It's a gorgeous color. It's different, it's beautiful, it's very rich. So they're all limited. Grass is by far the one we have the fewest of to go around here. What's fun about a bag like this, and a lot of you are familiar like with that sort of Kelly bag-esque style, and you don't always have to lock that down.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? You
kind of
leave
it. The flap stays.
Because that's sort of the look. You know,
right.
It just kind of, it's very, I don't know, it's a cool girl bag.
It really
right?
is. And then
I
you've got
it.
That functionality. They're double rolled handles that are adjustable so you can make them longer, shorter, whatever you need. You know, Saffiano, it's durable. I've said that over and over again. Scratch, stain, water resistant. But this really is a lightweight bag.
It is light. You're absolutely right.
I mean, and you can load this up. It's comfortable to wear over the crook of your arm. I mean, look how just stylish and polished. This is a bag that, you know, running errands, I could maybe not be put together on the outside, but carrying this, I'm gonna feel a little bit more confident.
You could be in gym clothes.
Exactly.
And you throw this over the crook of your arm and it just looks so sharp. I mean, this makes your outfit. It pulls your whole look together. It's so polished. Yes, it's an investment, but you will have this bag forever.
Mm-hmm.
I love the Saffiano leather because it has a little bit more structure. This bag does not get slouchy.
Absolutely.
Right? It doesn't lose its shape.
And with the satchel that's, you know, that, east-west design, it's a little bit shorter. You want walls that are gonna stay structured. You're gonna be able to set that bag down. It's gonna stand up straight on its own, no assistance. So yeah, there's tons of structure with Saffiano, and I think that that really does just kick up the look of this bag.
Exactly.
It really is.
If you like the green, I hope you're already on the phone for the green. The green is going. Coral is beautiful. I love that natural. That's, we're calling that one the natural, right, that Carol has?
Yes.
Look at how cute that looks. I mean, Carol has on what? A little jean skirt.
Mm-hmm.
And a fun sweater. She throws this bag on. It looks like $1 million.
Exactly.
This is perfect for now. It takes her into fall,
mm-hmm.
which I love. And really, all of these bags will. I mean, I think the
right.
coral, to me, leans a little more spring-summer.
Yes.
But otherwise, any of these other colors are really great transitional colors. This is multiple seasons.
Definitely.
And think a lot of women, it's fun to pop color into your outfit with a bag.
Yes.
Isn't it?
It's really the only way that I kind of do pop color in throughout the day.
Yeah.
It's my accessories.
Right.
Because it just, I'm gonna use it over and over again. I don't have to worry about, you know, investing in a top that maybe not, you know, this is gonna last. This,
exactly.
you add to your Dooney collection, they are timeless, they are durable, they will hold up. So it really is that perfect way to accessorize
Beautiful.
And add color in.
Thank you, Amanda.
Thank you so much.
And I have to tell you, it's hard to pick just one favorite
yes.
from this collection. Go to hsn.com, you will see the entire Dooney & Berg store. And let me just say, I mean, it is an amazing lineup of gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous bags. We have coordinating wallets, we have something for everybody. So if you want to see more from Dooney & Berg, be sure to go check us out at hsn.com. All right, well, thank you so much, Miss Amanda.
Thank you.
All right, well, we have a tiny timeout to take, and we are gonna be talking J. King Sleeping Beauty Turquoise coming up next with a beautiful bracelet for the little ones, my dress, and more. Stay right there. We're coming back after this.
Nice. Hey, can I borrow those?
Okay.
Yeah? I'll see you later.
Worry about one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Electronics, fitness equipment, even jewelry can be covered. Shop smarts and protect your purchase. It's easy to add when you're checking out. Search Protection Plus at hsn.com for more details. Don't miss a thing with our HSN app. Get $10 off your first in-app purchase with code WELCOME10. Opt in to push notifications for early access to exclusive app-only deals. Available on Apple and Android devices.
Are you ready? Shop like a VIP with the HSN credit card. Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. As an HSN card member, you'll get all kinds of perks, like extra flex on jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases all day, every day. Plus VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, and there's no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN Card at hsn.com.
You can't afford not to be brave. It's not even an option. When life puts a wall in front of you, you break it down. Remove the fear. Remove the uncertainty. Be authentic. They say fortune favors the bold. I've been bold all my life, and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon.
Hi, Colleen. Happy 25th anniversary. My very first show host. Lots of fond memories.
Aw, thank you, Jay King. It is true. Jay and I have been working together for over two decades. 25 years ago when I came to HSN, things were a little different. I had an 11 and 9-year-old son. I wasn't a grandmother yet. And this beautiful little doll is now part of our lives. Lana, can you say hi? What do you have? What do you have? Show everybody. Can you show them? Oh, say, look, who's that? Who's that? Who's that right there? Who's that pretty girl? Yay! Lana's here. And Lana's mommy, my beautiful daughter-in-law, Christy, is here as well.
Hello.
Isn't this fun? So last year, after Lana was born, she was born in January, we had a little sip and see. And Marjorie, who is a beloved friend of mine, I've known Marjorie almost 20 years, she's our buyer, she's the Jay King buyer, and she had an idea, and she and Jay put their heads together, and they created this beautiful bracelet for us. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, here it is.
It had to be the cutest gift I've ever seen a baby get ever. And it's personalized, too.
It was. They had it engraved. You can absolutely have this engraved. It's Sleeping Beauty Turquoise. Lana, you want to show? Show everybody your wrist. Oh. Look it. Look at how beautiful. So this is Lana's own, and they did engrave it for her. Very nice, Lana. There you go. You want to hold this one, too? Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, one for Mama.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you.
So it, you know what? This is something that Lana will have forever. Someday her daughter might have it, or even a son. So if you're going to be, say hi. Who's that? So I think what's fun about it is it's a beautiful keepsake. I mean, I remember when the boys were born, a girlfriend of mine gave me a beautiful little silver rattle that I still have. I mean, it's a beautiful keepsake. This is sterling silver, Sleeping Beauty Turquoise. And Lana started wearing it when she was 3 months.
Yes.
Right?
Yes,
so you can make it smaller or bigger. I would say probably up to a 5-year-old. So it's something that over time, you can make it a little bit bigger. You can make it a little bit smaller to fit her wrist. And you just slip it on like this, right? And we go like that. Oh, now you have two. Wow, that's pretty special. Should we say hi to a special friend who's on the phone with us? I'm gonna fix my earpiece, and then the man behind the beautiful Sleeping Beauty Turquoise, Jay King, is, I can't believe Jay King, I think they're teasing me, Jay. I thought you were on a boat somewhere, Jay King. Welcome. Are you there, Jay?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes, where are you?
Okay, so I just want to let you know I'm on Captain Easy Marchant's new boat, the Scarlet Lady.
Wow.
And that to wish you a happy birthday, we're in Alaska. We were in the middle of nowhere. We actually motored into Cell Range just so that we could say happy anniversary to you.
You did not. You are so sweet. Oh, Jay, I wish you were here to see our little model. She loves this bracelet. She wears it all the time. It is the cutest, lovely thing.
That's a tradition. In the Southwest, the story of it, that, you know, that brings the child, you know, good luck, good fortune, good health. And my kids, they still have their baby bracelets. Like back, I know you're not this old, Colleen, but in my day, we got bronze baby shoes, right?
Right.
That type of thing.
Right, so did we. So this is, I'll take this over a bronze baby shoe any day.
Well, and I love, you know, like you engrave it, you know, you can put the birth date and everything. I wish I could see her. She sounds so cute.
She's loving this. She's loving her bracelet. She's having fun. She is a true jewelry lover already, Jay, I must tell you. But you know what? I do love what you said, the sentiment behind it and the fact that this is something, I mean, Christy, we cried. When we opened the box at the Sip and See, we could not believe our eyes at that beautiful gift. And then it's thick enough that it's engraved. You guys engraved it on the back for us, but you can have it engraved.
Yeah, right now with the engraving.
So that's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, and also to tell you the truth, you know, we can only make so many of them just because it's Sleeping Beauty, and we just didn't have. I mean, you know, it only goes up. So you're getting the finest of the finest turquoise.
Yeah, you can see that. It is, and as you said, that's the rarest turquoise, the finest of the fine. I mean, it's pure, beautiful Sleeping Beauty blue. There, we're doing a nice close-up so they can see. Hold still. Oh, look at how beautiful that is. But it is, it's gorgeous. That was so cool for you guys to come up with this idea for us. So, are you catching fish on this boat? Have you caught any fish?
We've done really well, but we did motor in just so that we could make sure that we could call you.
Well, you are a sweetheart.
He's just got the new Scarlet Lady, and we're having a blast.
Well, we send our love. Jay, I can't thank you enough. You are the absolute best. I love you. I feel so fortunate to have known you all these years, and we will cherish this beautiful little bracelet. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you, Jay.
All right, hon. Take care. Bye, Jay.
Bye-bye. Happy anniversary.
Thank you. Sweetest man.
Yes.
Honest to goodness. Sweetest guy. He's exactly what you'd expect. I feel like he's a brother. Like, I feel like he's like my brother. He is so sweet. And I know you guys feel the same way. So if you're ordering, thank you so much. Whoopsie daisy. Okay. Well, before this hour is over, should we go talk about fashion?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to walk over. Come on, Lana. Do you want to go see the girls? Let's go see the girls. Let's go see them. Let's go say hi. So we're gonna talk about our dresses next. Come on, Lana.
Come on, Lana.
Over here.
Let's go.
Because this dress, Christy and I launched this dress about 5 years ago on HSN. It's called the I'll Be There Maxi. And it was this exact color, right? This is what you see Victoria wearing, is the original dress. And so what we get to do today for my anniversary, lowest price ever, it's a this day only price. It's an absolutely fabulous dress. It's a showstopper. I get so many compliments. You can't even believe it. People lose their minds when you show up in this dress. And we're doing it right now, guys. If you want it, for $49.96, it's available on 5 flex pays of $9.99. And Lana's gonna show you the colors. Come on back over here, guys. I was gonna show you the colors over here real quickly so you can see, because you're choosing if you'd like to order this in. I'm in the warm ecat. Christy's in the cool ecat. Lana's showing you the cool ecat. And then this is the turquoise ecat. And then you're next to the cool ecat. So I'm warm, that's cool, and Christy is in the turquoise. Oh boy, this moves. Well, isn't that fun? You wanna go say hi to the girls? Let's go say hi to the girls. Come on, let's go see the pretty girls. Let's say hi to everybody. There we go, say hi. But you know what I love? It has a liner built into this dress. So the beauty of it is that it literally slims you down and holds you in a little bit. You don't have to wear slimwear underneath this because it has a liner that goes right to the slit. So there's a slit here, and that little liner it has ruching across the tummy area. It's very, very, very flattering. If you're curvy, you're gonna look like $1 million in this dress. It's true to size. I'm in a medium. I would say everybody's probably in their true sizes here, right? I mean, it is a little body conscious, so if you want it to be looser, go up a size, because it is slightly body conscious, but because it has, and I'm gonna grab that liner and show it to you. Because it has this built-in liner over here, and I thought we lost Lana, but Lindsay, our incredible, there she is, our coordinating producer, is now on babysitting duty. Good work over there, Lindsay. But let me just show you, this is the liner. It's this stretchy, cool, see, so when you put it on, like, it's like having this little slimmy dress under it, and then it has all this fun ruching. The colors are gorgeous. The actual pattern, as you can see, goes linear on the body. How many of these left, Pat? You guys, we don't have a lot. We have a few hundred total left. So if you want your dress, it's $49.96. It's a steal. And Christy, how many versions of this have we done over the years?
We've done about four,
I think so.
Yeah, lots of different prints. This one is by far, I think, my favorite. It was her number one favorite, too. Your original dress was inspired by this.
Hi,
do you
come
like
on
this?
Over.
What do you think?
Come on over. You want a model first? Oh, there she goes. How did we know that was going to happen? She's a little shy. Not. Get a girl. Can you do a spin for us, Lana?
Yeah, Lana.
Okay, spin. We should have made a baby maxi. What were we thinking? Can you do a little spin?
Yeah,
Victoria, do a spin.
Spin.
Yay. Go, Lana, go.
Yeah.
But you know what I think is fun is that this can be dressed up or down. I mean, I wear it with flip-flops when I want to be really comfortable and casual. And then our girls have it in heels. You all look amazing. Victoria belted it, so you can do that as well. And I hope you girls and guys will try it. It's one of our favorite little dresses.
It is. The stretch jersey makes it so easy for day and night. And then, oh, I love the slit.
Hey, Lana, come here. Come on.
Come here to Grandma. Come get Gaga. Come get me. Ow, come here. Come here.
Do you want to say goodbye to everybody? Do you want to say goodbye? Come here. Oh,
yes.
This was fun. This was so much fun. So this
hi,
is Victoria.
Girl.
Say hi.
Precious.
That's Victoria. And this is Carol.
Hi,
say hi to Carol. That's Carol. Oh. And this is Annette.
High five.
Hi. Give her high five. Right?
Okay.
Oh, it was fun.
Yes.
All right. Bobby Raycard is next. By the way, a big thanks to Pat, my producer, who I've been working with for going on 25 years. So Pat and the crew, thank you all for such a good time. This is only the beginning. I have a whole month of this. So we're gonna be celebrating throughout August. Thank you. Thank you, Christy. I love you. Lonnie,
you
wanna wave?
You.
Can you blow a kiss?
Yeah.
Can we blow kisses? Hey, Bobby. Bobby's next, everybody.